play this adversary mode, it's pretty cool. Basically, capture the flag. Cool as this new mode. Get to try out all the new DLC vehicles for free. It's just like the Cobra, this one, doesn't it? Damn it. I think I was playing the wrong side there, weren't I? XP on this mode at the moment. Great if you want to earn some big dollars or cool XP. If you can do better than our team, that is. our team's getting slaughtered, guys. Absolutely slaughtered. I feel like I'm one of the only guys who actually are getting the flags back. Epic fail. So it looks like we're going to lose this one. So the team's balance out. But we'll keep pushing. Oh, they've got him. They've got him. They've got him, guys. Look at that. Peppered in suitcases. Let's take some of them off. Stalking our base there, look. Waiting for the flag. So you know the women have sat around waiting for them. But I honestly feel like get a case, bring it back, get a case, bring it back, it gets took. What are the guys doing? Like, get the cases. Come on, guys. Seeing them. Guys, do definitely try it out. It's absolutely epic, especially in the helicopters. They've got many new jets. Try them out for free without buying them as well, and then double XP, and obviously the XP and the dollars that keep you going for ages. Just put in a bit of work. Honestly, that's not one again. Every time, guys, we get one, we take it back. We get one, we take it back. You're having it. You're having it. We should have got a flag on the way through. Did we not get one? Let's get on the way back through. Let's see. Come on, guys, get the flags and run them back. If we get killed, then just get the flags and go. Get them. Pretty cool the way the missiles launch. You really have got that soft launch pod system helicopter uses. Honestly, this is a losing battle, guys. Stalking us then. Gotcha. happening or happening or happening. He's getting it. Honestly, I think we're the only ones getting the flags. The guys are just battering them. Captain flag. This is cool as this new mode. Get to try out all the new DLC vehicles for free. Play this adversary mode, it's pretty cool.